What's up, man out of times? Let's go, we're back. You know that little stupid guy that was flying up in the sky we had to kill? I figured out a solution. First, you go here, but instead of not wondering where that piece is, it's over there. You jump down here, get there, jump there, pick up that piece, put that piece there, make the arm go that direction, and then walk in here and you're good. Now I'm gonna turn this up. It was down the whole time. I was trying to play a PES 3 game that used to work, but. Ow!
Getting closer to Fangirl.
I guess you are, Deadpool. You have fun.
You smell the perfume too?
Deadpool.
She would smell better, to be honest.
Deadpool, you're mentally insane. Hi, Deadpool. Then where's Fangirl?
Think we're dressed well enough to meet our number one Fangirl?
Bodysuit? Check.
Let's just collect my points. Yoink. I got a package for Deadpool. Nice.
Is that her?
Hi, Cable.
Lo behold. Number one fangirl is...
what that was about, but I don't want to know. Time is short. We need to get you to Magneto's old citadel across the island.
Stupid fantasy!
Don't worry, we'll land a real girl someday. This is our game, after all.
Wade, are you listening? Don't even bother with that security tower. Sinister is up there, broadcasting his...
Whoa, hold up. Mr. Sinister is up there? As in the S-hole who killed that other A-hole who was my contract? One side, Summers. I got me some business to finish.
Damn it, Wade! Stop! We don't have time to mess with the security towers.
We're ready. Let's go. That's how we do it in the big league.
Let's just go. Alright. Let's go, Wade. You're a hero. Wade already said he's not here, so... All right, Wade, you're a super villain.
I need a bigger battery.
Do what they do.
Hey, it's a hammer.
Back.
Don't overthink it.
You're so dirty-minded. And yeah, guys, I accidentally uploaded part 2. First, and I deleted it, so I'm just gonna have to rename it. Alright, another folk reference. Deadpool, are you going for a record here, buddy? Alright, just do it for right now. Not even I'm going to do that. Died.
Ouch.
Yeah, Deadpool, totally ouch.
Is that her?
Ah, darn, dude, I had to restart it. Alright. We're gonna try to win without the disc stuff.
I can't teleport yet.
Behold.
Bye.
Number one
fangirlist. Deadpool, you're disgusting, dude.
I'd ask what that was about.
But I don't feel like doing it.
I want to know. Time is short. We need to get you to Magneto's old citadel across the island.
Stupid fantasy!
Don't worry. We'll land a real girl someday. This is our game, after all. Wade, are you listening? Don't even bother with that security tower. Sinister is up there, broadcasting his...
Oh, hold up. Mr. Sinister is up there? As in the S-hole who killed that other A-hole who was my contract? One side, Summers. I got me some business to finish.
Damn it, Wade! Stop! We don't have time to mess with the security towers.
Ooh, nasty slide. Show you the bye-bye.
Give me a second, guys. Guys, this video might be a little short. My camera's about to die. And I can't charge it. Because the PS3 will not use my charger when I do it.
Hey, babe.
Alright, never call me that, Deadpool, or I will hurt you. Alright, so I'll see you guys in a second. If my camera will be able to charge on the PS3, we'll check that out. Give me a second. Alright, guys. Think about our problem. Next time we film, we need to keep our camera charged. But I figured out our problem. The PS3 will not charge with my camera charger. So I had to switch the tripod over toward the PS4. But now you guys can hear the screen better. Oh, darn. Let me skip this part. Can we shoot her, dude? Oh. I heart Deadpool. Alright, I'll see you guys in a second. Alright.
I'd ask what that was about, but I don't want to know. Time is short. We need to get you to Magneto's old citadel across the island.
Stupid fantasy!
Don't worry, we'll land a real girl someday. This is our game. Wade, are you listening? Don't even bother with that security tower. Sinister is up there, broadcasting his...
Oh, hold up. Mr. Sinister is up there? As in the S-hole who killed that other A-hole who was my contract? One side, Summers. I got me some business to finish.
Damn it, Wade! Stop! We don't have time to mess with the security towers.
Come on, Wade.
What can I say? I was inspired.
I don't see the other guy. Where is he? Shut up, Deadpool. Deadpool, you're messing everything up. Thanks so much. the dark and stuff. When there's like a, I don't know, like a big guy or something. That's what I call him. I don't like calling him that. He's a tiny guy. Let's go.
Look at me when I'm talking to you.
Look into my eyes when you die. Look at me. Another electric thing. What do we escape? He's out. Ha ha, we're out.
Oh yeah, you look like you need a beat.
I've been playing your game for 5 years now, and I beat it every time.
Great! Now I'm gonna put lightning bolts.
Deadpool, just stop being sarcastic or whatever. However people do. And I need a fist to punch you in the face. But you don't see me crying, do you? I have no ammo now. That's for everyone. coming from? First, how do I escape this area? Talk! You know what? Next, I'm not talking.
Cha-ching!
No. Where'd the lightning bolt go?
In the comics, people get powers from stuff like this.
Shazam reference. The Shazam was. Oh no, that was actually a Flash reference. Because Deadpool just got hit with lightning.
Fault, noob.
I'm not a noob. Deadpool. Call me a noob again and I'll let you die. Alright, thank you.
What? More bullets?
Alright, plan two. Alright, we're back.
I can't teleport yet. Really? A shotgun? Can you be more of a noob?
Can you stop talking, Deadpool? I wish Galactus was in this game.
I can't teleport yet!
Yo, where's that guy in the sky? He's gone. Hi, buddy. You miss me? Come on. He stays in one location for a minute.
Wow, you are one lucky guy, because that would have taken most people's head clean off.
Finally, I killed him. Now this time, stay dead.
You look familiar. Did I spin you like a beanie propeller and leave you in a motel room in Dubuque? No?
Damn it, Rick. What the hell are you doing?
Ah, it's about time you joined the party, Summers.
You've drawn the attention of every enemy in the area.
Summers!
Outstanding! We could use a workout. Wow, Summers! That gun of yours is awesome! You gotta let me try it.
Forget it, Wade. It'll be too heavy for you to even lift.
So is he selfish? Did you like to share in the garden?
Alright, we're switching our layout. That's a good layout. Hello, my name's Wade. You wanna play Deadpool? Let's go.
Why?
Too late, come on. Hello, friend. Hello, friend. You're my friend in Joey. Get burned. Fire and ice. I thought you guys hated you guys. But fire and ice were enemies.
Here until I get back so we can form a plan. Why would we wait when we could just finish the game right now?
Let's go kick Sinister's ass before he gets back. Summers will be so proud.
It's not his name, but alright. Wait. No.
What do we do with this?
Well, we should open it.
He could win $1 billion. Spin it to win it.
Magnetic apocalypse? That can't be good.
That game was a total bust.
Whatever. Won't keep us from that douche nozzle Sinister.
Nobody takes our contract.
Deadpool, what did you do?
Rocket launcher in my pocket.
Wilson, what did you
do? So, he's at the top of this mess? How are we getting up there?
Guess it's up to the player to navigate all of that.
Come on, player, let's move it already.
See how we're gonna do it. Let's go. We're cool. How? I did not
still
think this
to get
through.
To the top of this tower to kill Sinister.
These platforms don't feel very stable.
Your mom doesn't feel very stable.
All right, Deadpool. Darn it. All right, darn it. We failed.
I can't teleport yet. Try again.
Try, Wheel. There are no cows.
cows on Genosha? What the hell? Almost there. Time to make Sinister pay for it.
Pay for what? Following the script?
The script says we go kill him, so let's get to it!
No! Darn it! Of Oz. Take me back to my childhood. No, what a world. Darn it. There we go. Hello.
All right, $1 billion. Enough is enough.
Deadpool man.
Cliffhanger. How profound. Shit, this storm is really picking up. All right, Sinister. Time to pay the pen. What the hell happened to you?
That looks very uncomfortable.
You.
Me.
Deadpool, you repulsive putrid mutate. Destroying this tower will do nothing to stop my plans to instill genetic perfection upon this world. Nothing you do will stop my master plans.
Wait. Are you stuck in there?
No, that would be ridiculous.
Oh, so then you wouldn't mind if I played with this?
Wait, no, what are you doing? No, don't touch that!
I don't know about you, but... What does this one do? Ah! Oh, dying of time. Hey, Summers! Was that the big problem you needed help with? Because I just took care of it. Like a boss!
Huzzah. Wade, that wasn't...
Seriously, roll credits. We're done here.
It's not the end.
That wasn't Sinister. That was a clone.
Damn, Summers. What'd you have for breakfast? Smells like tacos.
You like tacos, Wade?
No, you know, I know this hot taco lady, Samantha. Oh, she makes the best.
Wade, what if you could never eat one of Samantha's tacos ever again?
What you talking about, Thumb?
Mr. Sinister is going to kill Samantha. Destroy all her tacos. And everyone else in this world. Unless you stop him.
Shit just got real.
Indeed.
So, we going back-to-back train style on this one?
No. I can't stay. I'm fighting my...
Oh! Ooh! Here's the party.
I hate waiting.
Alright, this is a party we have to get to.
Yo, Summer! Thought you said this was the way to go. Door's locked.
Ow. That's mean.
What the hell, Summers?
I learned it by watching you, alright?
Wait. Where'd you go? Summers. Do it! I wanted to kill him so bad. But alright. party, here we come.
Are we sure this plan is going to work?
Yeah! Cable can build anything if we just get him the parts. He can build sex robots?
Deadpool! Yes, it was. Oh, darn, please don't. It blacks out all the time at these parties. At this party and then the other one. Alright, give me a second, guys! Alright, guys, we're back. Sorry that we have to be a little loud, but someone in the background
needs to say
so.
Thingy we need.
Great, let's get it.
Must be another power cell around here to power this sentinel on. Hint, hint.
There we are.
What's with the big hands?
Sentinels. They tore this island apart. Killed millions.
Don't be such a downer.
We there yet?
No, Deadpool. Alright, Deadpool. Let me grab that shiny piece that you want me to.
Okay, let's find a thing to put this thing in.
Alright. Found the thing. That's some scissors. Alright. Now, Deadpool, what do you need this for? It's a good Deadpool. Totally not this one. I'd rather see a double game.
Hey,
just something bad. Aww. It's so cute. It's nothing that you guys are gonna do. I don't know why I need this, but darn it. No, swords. Never mind. That should be enough. Still doing normal. Roar. It should be perfect. Deadpool, come on, dude. I'm not playing this game all day. That much. I hate this game, kind of. So laggy. Oh my god. I'm about to quit this game. I'm about to just go play another game. Like one of the games I'm downloading right now. Is this the other side? Well, who would have imagined? I feel so stupid.
Nice job.
Ooh, let's pull some strings.
Did you have fun? Yes, he did. He better have. What I just did was good enough. Good question. How are we gonna get up there?
We need to find a way to get that part up there for Cable.
Can you be quiet, Deadpool? Please. I'm getting so mad right now, dude. I'm trying to say, I might just quit this game. That's how mad this game is making right now. Because Deadpool will not shut up. Once this gets to at least, I don't know, a few minutes, I'm gonna end the video today, guys. I think I know how this is gonna work now. Yep, figure it out. Let's hope my mind is not gonna fail me today. Right here, we get on the hand. We get here. Here. Jump up here. Then, give me a second, guys. Alright, guys, let's get on the tip of this finger. Finally! I knew it would work.
Sweet. Let's get this piece of crap back to Kate.
Why do we need this again?
I don't know. Because the dumb person in the group needs it. I don't know. Come on, let's go. I got the stupid piece.
Come on, recharge!
No, Deadpool. No one wants to recharge. There we go. Piece completed. Now where do we go now? Now, we gotta run through this thing again. Nope. Wrong way. Nope. Still, wrong way. Where is it? I'm getting so mad right now. Thank you. how are we gonna get this done?
Maybe if the player tries to arrange both of the sentinel hands,
I think that's the way how we get out of here. We do sentinel hands again, teleport, jump here, and somehow...
Who are you trying to hit?
No one, Deadpool, be quiet. Wrong direction. Still wrong. Okay. Where in the world is it?
Excellent. You're one step closer to your demise. There is another part I need before we can get started.
Oh, ye of little faith.
You should be able to find it north of here. Now get your ass moving.
Wow, calm down. After we find this part, I'm ending today's video. On Deadpool.
Two parts? Really? Hey, Rome wasn't built in a day.
All right. I feel like it today, so I don't think it's not right, and I just want to go.
How many bullets are in your head so far? Second round!
There's the other side of the park cable leads! Ah! I'm so excited!
Listen, man, I want no problems, so just let me have the part, and I'm on my way.
You
right direction, apparently. Hi, guys. Welcome back to the Death Town. Okay, I have to go right there. Fine! Going down.
Super amazing, awesome plan. Let's get back to Kate.
Oh, it's Kate's plan, all right. We need pistols, dude. We need my pistol. Welcome back, pistols. Hello. You've got all my ammo.
Wow, you are one
guy.
That would be clean off. And cool down.
Wow. Out of all creatures, that could have been.
Franchise, buddy. Wade, this has got to be the dumbest idea you've ever had. The risk is considerable.
All right, after this
is my favorite.
Great, Cable. Thanks a lot.
Damn it, Wade.
In this booth so I can stop you while I stop you.
All right, first let's kill everyone first.
This shit would work. This is freaking awesome. If he's from the future, why doesn't he go back in time and tell himself to stop being such a tool?
Good boy. Should have known this was gonna work before we did.
Come on, Deadpool. Deadpool, hurry up!
Yeah, we're gonna call Pool.
The plan also includes getting the attention of every baddie in the world.
Expensive setups in that.
Shit. Whew, finally. That's over. The murders are finally over. But it's not the end of the game yet. I wish it was. Alright. This might not even take us 5 years to create. Alright. Jeez. Deadpool. Bad. Alright. Let's just at least play again. Alright.
Beating upside down is fun! Ah, the sweet southern belle from Mississippi. Rogue is hotter than the sun in the summertime. She says she'll. Rogue absorbs the skill, powers, memories, and anything else through skin on skin contact. Hey, I can get down some skin on skin.
Alright. Now, what are we going to do?
Beating upside down is fun!
Deadpool, quit fooling around! I can't hold on like this!
Wait, you're Rogue! You fly! Fly away! Fly away, little Rogue!
Sinister's here!
She fell.
Isn't that Blockbuster?
Shit.
That's not.
What happened? There's something wrong with this Deadpool after all. Is there a dog in here later? Because I remember seeing my dog.
Get my head up straight. Nice ass.
Wait, that's our ass. We'll need to find our arm to twist the head back on.
Yep, that's where our dog is.
Damn it! Even the controls are backwards!
Pretty confusing.
Come on, Blair, figure it out! Is that Mr. Shugums? What's he doing down here? Hey!
Well, the mutt has good taste.
Bet! Got it! Don't make me shoot you, boo-boo.
I don't get these controls.
come on. Don't you have balls to lick?
Come
lick my balls.
Hey, puppy, can I please have my arm? Please? Now, backwards. This way. Backwards. Doggy, please don't move. You stupid nut.
What a treat. Okay, now don't go anywhere.
Stupid mutt. Dog, I will kill you in a minute. Please. Give me my arm back, you stupid nut. Give me my arm. Mutt. Dude, it's so annoying. Thanks for my arm back, you stupid mutt.
There we go. Ow. Ah, much better. Good boy. Who's your good doggy? That's right. Sit. Ah, now to find the exit. Ooh, you know, rope.
Yes.
Alright.
Wow, you are one lucky guy. That would have taken most people.
Thank you guys for watching the Deadpool videos. And I'm just gonna end today's video off. Bye. Find more help. I need more help. Wait, that's not more health for me, is it? I don't get it. No! Alright, see you guys next video. Peace out, goodbye.